This is the Q-Boost by Stone Diff Effects. It's a fantastic sounding preamp. It's an EQ, it's a fuzz. Let's take it for a ride. Hi, my name is Gregor and today I'm accompanied by René Flexenhaar on bass and Max Biedwerk on drums. And this is the Q-Boost by Stone Deaf Effects. The father and son company is based in the UK, we will miss you guys, and they make fantastic pedals like the Fig Thumb, for example, which is a big muff with a built-in gate which sounds brutal and amazing, and it's a great pedal, and so is this. So the Q-Boost, what is it? It's a preamp with a tone shaper, and we have a vintage and a modern side. For this it stays mostly clean, but when it saturates it's still subtle and is more of a boost type of thing. Next to the preamp sits the control for the frequency boost, and this is basically a one-knob EQ that lets you boost in a very beautiful sounding way any frequency from 35 to 6 kHz. And so this is there to give you the little high mid bump that you always wish your amp had, or give you a little low mid whatever that you need. Frequency boost was set to a frequency here that's rather high, so it was there to give the jazz bass a nice portion of dirt and just clarity. But now let's switch over to the vintage side. That means this pedal is not longer a preamp, now it's a brilliant sounding fuzz, and in this example we are using the frequency boost to get a little nice low end or low mid bump. So good, I love these little sound artifacts, these little bursts of distortion goodness, it just sounds beautiful. So to sum this all up, this side is here to send your amp into breakup, and this side is here to choose a certain frequency to just give the bass or your amp something that it's lacking naturally, or just something that it really likes to have pushed to create a certain something. The pedal category boost whatever is for sure the most boring that I can think of, but honestly this one here, this is incredible. And it's limited to 500 pieces, which makes it even better raw if you decide to get one. And I guess that's it from me today, so thank you very much for watching, see you next time, and for the outro let's pull out the good old Rickenbacker with flats again. Bye bye.